Hello friends, welcome to Swastham. Today we'll be dealing with some of the important terms. The first is short-sightedness, which is also called as myopia, and to correct this defect we need to have concave lens. Then long-sightedness is also known as hypermetropia. Here the patient can see long vision but the patient may not be able to see the nearby objects, and in order to correct this we are using convex lens. Then a condition in which one is not able to see both, that is near and distant object, it is called as presbyopia, and in order to correct that we require biconcave lens. Thank you so much.